Why is it necessary to save Philippine eagles? The Philippine eagle is one of the largest and most endangered eagles in the world. The raptor is currently documented on just 4 Philippine islands: Mindanao, Luzon, Leyte, and Samar. Scientists estimate that perhaps only a few hundred pairs remain in the wild. But securing prey has become increasingly difficult for one of the world's largest raptors. Continued deforestation due to logging and development in the Philippines has pushed the eagle to the brink of extinction. Though some of these resourceful birds have adjusted to the reduced surroundings, development continues to threaten their existence. Conservationists are dedicated to providing the national bird a secure home. The question is, why? What is the point of saving the Philippine eagle and other endangered species? We need healthy and diverse ecosystems to survive. Living organisms, plants, animals, and microorganisms supply a myriad of ecosystem services upon which life depends. They provide clear air to breathe, clean water to drink, fertile soil to produce food, physical materials for shelter and fuel, stabilization of the Earth's climate, protection against flood and storm damage, plant pollination. These functions are supported by biodiversity, including the number of species and their relative abundance. Biodiversity enriches our lives. Biodiversity has immense economic value. The global value of ecosystems, which depend on biodiversity, is estimated at $124 trillion per year. An estimated 40% of world trade is based on biological products or processes. Up to 50% of the global $640 billion a year pharmaceutical industry depends on natural resources. The value of pollination services from wild pollinators in the US alone is estimated at up to $6 billion a year. The economic value of biodiversity is particularly important. Tourism accounts for a significant percentage of GDP with a continual annual growth rate. This value depends on maintaining healthy ecosystems. Conserving species is the right thing to do. Each species represents thousands and millions of years of change and adaptation. Each species is complex and unique, with its own distinct history and identity. When a species is wiped out by human overuse of natural resources, we force an untimely end to its extraordinary story. We destroy this life force, and we can never bring it back. Extinction is forever. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button.